And now, your first warning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Sometimes we get into a pattern where it's an extended period of nice weather. And then every once in a while we get into an extended period of cloudy skies. And that is unfortunately what we're entering into now. Sure, last night's storm system is now gone. The heavy snows are gone. The heavy rains are gone. But the clouds and scattered rain and snow showers, they are going to linger not just for a couple of days, but maybe right through the entire upcoming weekend into the first part of next week. By 10, 11 o'clock tonight, there's snow to the north, but generally just cloudy skies in the greater Portland area. And as the clouds break apart from time to time, temperatures are going to drop back into the 20s, which may lead to some icing during the day tomorrow. Good deal of clouds out there. And again, those snow showers. Get used to the clouds because they are here right through the weekend. Afternoon temperatures climbing into the 30s, but refreezing at night in the upper 20s.